Yo, we're playing BioShock 1. Okay, now we're playing BioShock 1. Okay. Boston. Australia. An acorn. Okay. I don't go flying. Here we go. Oh, you have to hear it. New Game Plus. Oh, it's loading. This looks like an old leather chair. Is that just me? They sit on like an airport or something. 1960s, mid-Atlantic. Oh boy, we're on a plane.
They told me,
it looks
son,
so smoky.
You're special. You were born to do great things.
I like my sweater.
You know what? They were right.
Oh shit. Too much smoke in the plane. Bio shook. Just kidding. Oh shit, too much water. Imagine crashing in the ocean from a plane and you're just like, bro. Oh, money. Swim up, bitch. Let me play religious games all of a sudden. Next, I need to play, Bed Jesus game on Steam. I don't remember what it's called. Oh, I love this song. How dare you hit me with flashbacks? Russia.
Hello. am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question.
No.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. The artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Hey, there's a big daddy, I think. Love that BioShock feel. Okay. It's kind of weird that Y is jump, but I don't know. Hello there. This would make a cool amusement park ride. Hope you don't have that cool, let's see. Favorite weapon in the world. I use this the entire playthrough.
I can control myself! I can!
Bye, Daddy! So don't visit the Gatherer's Garden, you aren't. Your daddy gets hurt at the garden.
No, don't eject yourself. Don't dare tower that. I have the power.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
My hand. The controller is vibrating really hard. Oh.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Adam on him.
Adam.
Yeah. Let's bark. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth towing it with no big daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
When do we meet the rest of them? No matter if we got it. Hey, it's a
look,
sister.
Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Here. I'm gonna harvest you.
You all right, boyo? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule, but there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I'll do what I want. It's my-
different.
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Thank you.
sense. Please stop.
Now you met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture.
Whoa. Oh yeah, I got all my weapons.
Your way to emergency access.
I'm under new game plus, so...
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Too introverted for anyone to notice.
Over here, right? I guess I gotta hack that thing.
Thank you.
Sorry.
I hear a big daddy somewhere.
Make sure you get the key off, Simon. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the
Come here, I'm going to adopt you like Bouchardi.
There is another way. Use this. Free them from your torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
It's okay. I'm just going to have to save you.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so.
Shut up,
Matt. You'll need all the atom you can get to survive.
No, you don't. Why?
If you cross paths with another man,
your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
Sorry about this, big boy. But I need more. tobacco.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
What's the matter?
Welcome to the circus.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
Yeah, no problem.
I don't know how you managed it when you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Okay, I guess we can end it there. Hope you guys are enjoying it, obviously.